It seems to me that when a community shares a common history, it really forges a sense of belonging and a sense of identity that people share. It really makes a community for people to understand their history.
My grandfather moved to Stuart from Tampa back in the late 1920s. There was a lawyer over here that needed help. Back then, the Florida Bar was a really small community of lawyers. And there was a lawyer over here in Stuart who was getting on in years, and my grandfather agreed to come over here and help him. So he came over here and started working with him, and my grandfather liked the area so much he decided to stay.
The city attorney was up to here with legal work for the new county, the new city, and everything. So he went up and recruited my grandfather. And shortly after my grandfather moved down here, the city attorney moved away and left him with the practice.
And then my father and uncle followed him in the next generation. And then my brother, my cousin, and I followed our fathers and grandfather into the law firm. We all live in this community, and it's a small community. And by serving the community in very real ways, by being on various charitable boards and helping, you know, to do all sorts of things in the community, which granddad did, and my father and uncle did, and which my brother, my cousin, and I have followed, it's a wonderful thing to be able to do.
The bridge across the St. Lucie River from Stuart to Sewell's Point is named after him. It's Evans Crary Senior Bridge. He was instrumental in getting a lot of stuff done here in the county. He worked on many other projects like getting the airport and protecting the environment and many things for which the community recognized him by naming that bridge after him.
I admired my dad and granddad and what they did and how they were respected in the community and how they did really good things for this area. It inspired me to continue that into our generation.
I think our uniqueness is our longevity, and we've always attempted to have all of the areas of practice covered that we could with people who were well qualified to do so. Our intimate relationship with the whole community gives us a unique insight, and I think into its needs and the needs of the people who live here.